Welcome to the 2020-2021 school year. I'm so excited to be able to welcome you back to this school year. We have a ton of information that we're going to learn together. But first of all, I want to introduce myself to you. And I want to do it in what may seem like a ridiculous but crazy way. So we're going to investigate some items that connect to me. But first of all, what you're going to do is you're going to actually click on the link to get to know me scavenger hunt in Canvas. And down below here, there is a link to a Pear Deck. So if you click on that link in the Pear Deck, you can open up the activity. You can tell me how you're feeling today, or you can skip it if you don't have an emotion to share. And sorry, this opened up on page 4. Here you'll see the same page that you see that I am actually on. So you'll now have a copy of what I am sharing with you. If you click to the next arrow, you'll see the activity. And it's actually like an investigation or a scavenger hunt that I would like you to do. So in the picture you see here, and I think you should be able to like zoom in and zoom out so you can get a little bit closer to some of the items, I'm asking you to try and see how each of these items connect to me. Some are a little more straightforward than others, but some are a little bit challenging. So see if you can get all of them, or at least try for half of them. In a different video, I will give you the big reveal about what each of the items in this particular photograph are and how they connect to me. So we'll do that a little bit later in the big reveal. Finally then, what I would like you to do is share a little bit about yourself so I can get to know you. So I would like you to go on to Google Images, or if you're feeling extra ambitious, you can take your own photographs of different items around your house or around the community that represent who you are. Now, I'm really looking for representation. Try and find items that represent the characteristic or the activity that you're involved in, not actually the activity itself. So, for example, I want you to think about if you're a swimmer, try and give me something that represents swimming, not a picture of you actually swimming. Give it a shot. I'm pretty sure you'll catch on to it. And if you're not sure, go back and double check with the picture that I've provided as an example. I would like you to come up with at least 3 different images that connect to you. Now, remember, there are no words here. These are just images. And then you'll find in Canvas that there's actually a page, an assignment page, for you to upload, actually to put the images into. There's going to be a text box entry that you can put those images into. By the way, don't panic if your Canvas looks a little bit different than mine. On my teacher side, I have a few more items that I have to be responsible for. What yours have are simply the areas that you need to navigate in. And then, of course, you'll see when you're done with the activities, you need to mark it as done so you can move on to the next one. If you have any difficulties navigating Canvas, go ahead and contact me and I'll try and help you get through it. All right, best of luck, and I am looking forward to getting to know you too.